How to find unit vector? To find unit vector of QB, the way of writing unit vector is actually the same when you write the magnitude, but with a triangle, half triangle on the top. So to find QB, below will be your magnitude. If you look back the previous answer, QB is your square root 17. So just write down square root 17. And what is on the top will be the vector of QB. So if we look back, QB vector is negative I, negative 4j. So just apply negative I, negative 4j. And this is your answer. Same goes to B. To find unit vector of QR, this is how you write the unit vector of QR. You know that QR is 2i plus 8j, so just 2i plus 8j on the numerator. And on the denominator, it will be 68.